Hi everyone! Today I have a review of one of the most positive coloring books I've ever seen. Fun and beautiful Dikke Dames by artist Julia Wonung are already well known. And Julia has a series of coloring books dedicated to Dikke Dames published. And we can find a lot of products using this character on her website. This book is Dikke Dames in Paintings, and the book was published by the same publisher who made Dutch edition of Tomislav Tomic, so the quality of the book is very high. It's printed on a very thick paper, nice binding, beautiful cover, and inside we have most positive pictures. Our Dikke Dames became parts of famous masterpieces, famous paintings. The paper has a very nice thickness and nice tooth, so it's suitable both for watercolors and for colored pencils. And believe me, I smiled every minute when I initially flipped through of this book and then when I tried to recognize as many famous paintings as I could. But I was able to recognize only half of the paintings. I would be grateful if you can tell me the names of the paintings for which I wasn't able to find the originals. There are two reasons why I like this book so much. The first is because a lot of pictures were inspired by paintings by Impressionists, and Impressionist artists are my favorites. And the second reason is because I want to practice in this book to color with acrylic paints. Acrylic paints are very similar to the oil paints, which were used to create the original paintings. And this book with its thick paper and relatively big object, it is just perfect for acrylic paints and for watercolors. And for pencils, of course. Coloring in this book was a total relax for me. The artist used already so much humor in creating the characters and converting paintings in very fine pictures, so I felt completely relaxed. I had a lot of fun when I colored a page from this book. The only fault of this book, which I was able to find, is that I wish that Julia had included all names of the painting which had inspired her for creating this book. But for me it was a nice chance to refresh my knowledge about famous artists and their paintings. You can purchase this book and other books by Julia on bold.com, and I will leave you a link in the info box below. I decided to practice on the picture inspired by Gustav Klimt, Judith with the Head of Oliver. I really like the original painting. I used only acrylic paints. I tried to repeat original color palette as best as I could. And I learned a lot about how to mix these paints, which brushes to use, and it was also very interesting to observe which colors the artist used to create shadows, highlights. So I had a lot of fun, and it also was very, very instructive for me. I hope that you will also smile watching me doing this page. Have fun with our favorite hobby, and until the next videos, bye bye!
eyes.
Thank you.
it's all.